All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching The Millionaire Detective, Balance Unlimited, Episode 8. I've got nothing to say before the start of the episode. Without further ado, let's carry on to the episode right now. Ah, all the intros at the start of this. So long. All three intros, but it's fine. Oh, what are we going to find out right now? Who's this? Is this Daisuke? Oh, fuck. Damn. Nope. Yeah. Sure. So, in the last episode, what do we have? We had the Cho and Hatohiru backstory, kind of look into their past, seeing more involvement in the Kanbe family murder case. And we found out what we found out. It's going to elaborate more on this in this episode, I assume. But it seems to me that Hatohiru is a guilty member in this investigation. Whether he did everything or he's working under someone else, I don't know. Maybe I should know. Maybe I've not been paying attention properly. But it will be all unraveled this episode, I hope. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It was really cool, like the last episode with like the VR thing. Not very realistic, I must say, but you know, never doubt Daisuke Kanbe because he's a badass, you know, and he has a lot of money. I wonder what year this is supposed to be set in, because his tech is like way too futuristic, but then he's meant to be stupidly rich, so yeah, I don't know. No. 24 hours into confinement. Although you look a lot older than him, but then I guess you were his senior back in the day, so. It's a big ass bed, doesn't he? leaving all the paperwork to him. Presumed. Very thorough. They've really been sitting together for like 6 hours now? Wow, I really just took down the URL. What? That's insane. So it was his dad. Really? Damn. What is the underlayer? No. He needs to find out the truth. Can't trust this AI man. Doesn't he have an earring? Is this relation to him again? Is it to her again? It's sister, right? I feel like having this dude here locked in a prison cell while the AI is like going a bit haywire, trying to cover things up. I feel like something's gonna happen to him. Money burns a hole in the pocket. Yep. Ooh. Nice. Normal food. The entire mountain. What's going on? Being risky right here.
お前が
As if. Oh my God. These guys, man. Hi. Crap. These actual missiles or like smoke grenades? Oh my God. Oh no. Gun drones. Gun drones. Whoa. Bro, this guy is literally Tony Stark, I swear. Really? Wow. Who is in the basement? Oh. Oh no. Someone in the family. Shigemaru Kanbe. It's a crazy situation. What is this? A missile? What is this? Probably not a missile. Probably just some like supercomputer or something. Or some machine. Oh my God. Worst comes to worst. Pause another drink. Oh my God, it is his dad. But he's wearing a hood. Bro, you should have just shot him on the spot. What are you doing? Why didn't you shoot him on the spot? Why? For dramatic effect in the show, maybe? Why not shoot him on the spot? It's a stun gun. It's not even like it's a real gun. What's that? You're telling you guys don't have a gun? Bruh. The kitchen knife. Please tell me they survived. There is no way that one guy, well, a skinny guy with a knife, took on those two people. Maybe the old guy. What the hell? What the f... Took on Cho and Katahiro, are you joking? Oh my god. Wow, what an episode, my god. I'm so shocked that that's how it ended for both of them. To one guy. What? I'm still annoyed that Suzu didn't fucking stun the guy. What the hell? Man, what is happening? What is happening? Jesus. I don't know what to say. I'm just pretty shocked at that ending. I hope what Daisuke found out in that laboratory was helpful to the situation. They know that his dad's alive now. They won't show his face dead on, like full on, even though we've seen every instance of it, like his hair and his beard and eyes and I don't know. Don't know why they're not showing him fully on, but either way, yeah. Good episode, but wow, what a shocking ending. And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.